My people, it's about that time. Live from the USA, helping you get paid every day. This is the boss of Bitcoin, the Cristo of crypto. It's your boy BK. And if you don't like me, you must not like money. Thank you for joining me, everybody. Monday, April 22nd. And this video is coming straight from the comment section of the last video I put down. I told you, leave me a comment. Let me know what chart you wanted to see. So shout out to my man, Melon. Can you take a look at Ada? You know, we got it coming on deck. So again, on this video right here, leave me a comment down below. Let me see. Let me know the chart that you want to see. I'm going to jump in tomorrow morning, pick a comment, and that will be the price analysis that we do. Ada has had a very, very, very good year so far. It's one of the few coins that has made some real deal money with the boss method. And so that's why I wanted to take the time to jump back in the charts to show you guys if it's going up, if it's going down, you know, if you should have it, if you should hodl it, you know, and hopefully lead you down the path to prosperity and profit. If this is your first time tuning in, congratulations, baby. You are now rocking with the best. My name is BK, known as a crypto trader, and I'm the boss of these charts, as you will soon find out. So ain't nothing to it but to do it. Let's go ahead and make this money. So here we go. ADA to the BTC on a 343, compliments of the boss method. If you don't know how to make money in the market, just watch that little intro video, type in how to chart like a boss in Big Brother, and they will lead you to my videos. That very, very, very simple methodology, right? So what do we see with ADA? First of all, I think this part of the chart is very, very, very important. If you look at it from like this historical level, right there, just drop that little line in. That's kind of where this next big breakout happened. And that's actually serving kind of as like this floor support area right now, right? So I say like the ceilings become the floors. This was a ceiling over here and it will be a floor over here. So that's just good to note, you know, the big psychological barriers in the market, right? If we did a Fibonacci from breakout to breakdown on that sequence, that's pretty much what that looks like. I like to take it down a little bit, probably to the top of that white line right there. Now you start to see that this thing fills out pretty nicely, caps out between the 4.2 and the 4.6. If I wanted to get a little bit tighter, band, I could do that. Yeah, I like that one. Right? To where now that big psychological barrier I told you about right there is our 1.6, right? And the two cycles that we have break out. Flatline, right? So what does this mean for ADA? Right now we're basically under we're in limbo land. Anytime you see the 7 come in to the 231, it's not good. It's basically gonna have to take a break, right? And that's what's going to happen here. Still got some room with the 77. That 77 and that 231 are going to come back together. Ideally, this 7 can get up in between the 22 and the 26. And then it can have a much easier breakout to get back up to the 32. That's going to take some time, though. This doesn't happen overnight. Basically, the 7, the 231 is like, what, 33 times stronger than the 7. And so, 20 times stronger than the 7, whatever 231 divided by 7 is. And so now we have to basically wait that amount of time on the x-axis, right, to basically get the time needed to offset this negative, not necessarily negative, but to, you know, fill out this limbo land. And I think it'll probably happen in the middle of May sometime. We do have a strong floor at this 1350. So I don't think we'll be breaking under that in between now and the middle of May. It's basically just waiting for the market to confirm that it's confident and ADA going higher. ADA made a bunch of money in the market already. When you look at, you know, what this thing did on a boss method, 62% in 28 days. That's pretty good. And so now we're basically waiting. We have to give it time to fill out. Look at that. Wow, look at that. Right? So if we use these two as our Fibonacci intersections, confirmation right here on the 1-6, got a nice pop right there, started to break down. Look at that, it's like whoop, whoop, right? And now this is like where we're completing this cycle, right in between the 4-2 and the 4-6, just like clockwork, right? So when this thing finally does rebound, and so now it's looking that this will be where the completion cycle happens at. But when this thing does rebound and ADA comes back and makes some more money, all you do is slide it forwards, and we'll probably be back. There. If you appreciate this content, this knowledge, this insight, this intellect, hit the thumbs up button. I appreciate you. ADA is looking pretty good, to be honest. If you were trading this, it would have been nice, you know, to jump out near the top of that cusp. Hopefully you didn't take the big loss, you know, down 30% or so over this past little drop here. But it should come back, and when it comes back, it'll come back nicely. I think this is what, May? Yeah, probably about the second week of May, you should see ADA north of 1500. Once we break 1587, we're going to be capping out at about 1780, right? So if you, you know, just bought it today, say you got in at like 1430, whatever it is, you could be looking at 11%. Over the next month, next 3 weeks, with, you know, 25% looking to lock in over the next 4 to 5 weeks. That's not bad. It's not a great setup, again, because that 7 is under the 231. We basically have to give it time to fill out. And so while we're not making money on money, you know, in this market, I think any profit is a step in the right direction. So there you go, 88 to the BTC on a 77. ADA has been on the profit package at least 3 or 4 times this year already, right? ADA, Binance, Litecoin, those have been some major money makers for us. I do have 2 paid Telegram groups, the profit package where you get the top 7 coins every 7 days, and then we got the boss alert messages for the VIP trading group. I do private videos for these guys. They have direct access to me. So if either of those, interest you, make sure you go to bossofbitcoin.com. Check it out. I also have the top 10 list every month. I update that list. And we've probably averaged, I think, 20 or 30% per month with the top 10 coins put together, cumulative growth. So that's what I'm trying to do, is just help people make money. That being said, everybody, it's about that time of the day. Signing out. Boss. Boy BK, no matter where you stay, Brazil to Bay, California, yeah, all the way back out through Jerk Money. Good night, good morning, and good day. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your time. Like, subscribe, and share. Do that for me if you appreciate mine. Till we meet again, stay cryptic, y'all. Peace.